Good morning, students. Hope you all are fine and safe at home. Welcome back to English Orals class. After learning two-letter words, from today onwards, we will learn three-letter words with the help of vowels A, E, I, O, U. First, we will learn three-letter words with the help of vowel A. And we will learn these three-letter words with the help of C, V, C pattern. That is consonant plus vowel plus consonant. It means the first letter of the three-letter word is consonant, the middle letter or the second letter is vowel, and the third letter is consonant. That is consonant plus vowel plus consonant. Now let's have a look on example. CVC, that is consonant plus vowel plus consonant. Now here the word is cat. The first letter of this word is C, and C is consonant. The second letter is A, that is vowel, and the third letter is consonant, that is letter T. So we will learn three letter words with the help of CVC pattern, that is consonant plus vowel plus consonant. Now let's get started. Students, all of you take out your Go for Phonics Skills book and open page number 5. So today we will learn three letter words with the help of vowel A. We will learn three letter words with the help of which pattern? CVC pattern. As I told you, what is the meaning of CVC? C means consonant, V means vowel, and again C means consonant. Means the first three letter in this pattern, how we will learn? We will learn according to the CVC pattern. That is, the first letter of the word is consonant, the middle letter, that is the second letter, is vowel, and the third letter again is consonant. So let's start. The first word is, the first three letter word is red, R-A-D, red, and the sound of this three letter word is, R says ra, A says a, T says ta, ra, a, ta, rat. The word is red, and the sound of this letter is, the sound of this three letter word is ra, a, ta, rat. Okay, the second word is cat, C-A-T, cat, and the sound of this three letter word is, C says ka, A says a, T says ta, K-A-T, cat, C-A-T, cat. The next one is bat, B-A-T, bat, and the sound of this three letter word is, B says ba, A says a, T says ta, ba, a, ta, bat, ba, a, ta, bat, B-A-T, bat. Now the next one is hat, H-A-T, hat. The word is hat, H-A-T, hat, and the sound of this three letter word is, H says ha, A says a, T says ta, ha, a, ta, ha, a, ta, hat. The word is hat, H-A-T, hat. Now the next one is mat, M-A-T, mat, M-A-T, mat, and the sound of this three letter word is, M says ma, A says a, T says ta, ma, a, ta, mat, ma, a, ta, mat, M-A-T, mat. The next one is wet, V-A-T, wet. The word is wet, and the sound of this three letter word is, V says wa, A says a, T says ta, wet, wa, a, ta, wet, wa, a, ta, wet, V-A-T, wet. Okay, now the next one is fat, F-A-T, fat. The word is fat, and the sound of this three letter word is, F says fa, A says a, T says ta, fa, a, ta, fat, fa, a, ta, fat. The word is fat, F-A-T, fat. Now the next one is set, S-A-T, set, S-A-T, set. The word is set, and the sound of this three letter word is S says sa, A says a, T says ta. Sa, a, ta. Set. Sa, a, ta. Set. S A T. Set. Now we will learn some more words. The word is man. M A N, man. In this also, the first word is consonant. The second word, the middle word is A, and that is vowel. And the, again, the third letter is consonant. That is CVC. Consonant plus vowel plus consonant. So now we will learn some more words. The first one is man. M A N, man. And the sound of this three letter word is M says ma, A says a, N says na. Ma, a, na, man. Ma, a, na, man. M A N, man. Now the second word, the second one is when. V A N, when. V says va, A says a, N says na. Va, a, na, when. Va, a, na, when. V A N, when. Okay, the next one is fan. F A N, fan. F A N, fan. The word is fan, and the sound of this three letter word is F says fa, A says a, N says na. Fa, a, na, fan. Fa, a, na, fan. Now the next one is can. C A N, can. The word is can, and the sound of this three letter word is C says ka, A says a, N says na. Ka, a, na, can. Ka, a, na, can. C A N, can. Now the next one is pen. P A N, pen. The word is pen, and the sound of this three letter word is P says pa, A says a, N says na. Pa, a, na, pen. Pa, a, na, pen. The next one is ban. B A N, ban. The word is ban. B A N, ban. And the sound of this three letter word is B says ba, A says a, N says na. Ba, a, na, ban. Ba, a, na, ban. B A N, ban. The next one is ten. T A N, ten. And the sound of this three letter word is T says ta, A says a, N says na. Ta, a, na, ten. Ta, a, na, ten. T A N, ten. The next one is ren. R A N, ren. The word is ren, and the sound of this three letter word is R says ra, A says a, N says na. Ra, a, na, ren. Ra, a, na, ren. Okay, now let us read these words one more time. Rat, R A T, rat. Cat, C A T, cat. Bat, B A T, bat. Hat, H A T, hat. Mat, M A T, mat. Wet, V A T, wet. Fat, F A T, fat. S A T, sat. M A N, man. V A N, van. F A N, fan. C A N, can. P A N, pan. B A N, ban. T A N, tan. R A N, ren. Now what you all have to do is you all have to learn these words with sounds. That's all for today.
Bye bye.